What's up, you guys? Scott here, and today I'm going to review Bandai Japan Godzilla Collection Godzillasaurus. Yeah, so let's get started. And just remember, this figure does not come with the tag or anything. I just bought an eBay as used, and I'm okay with it. So let's get started. Let's look at the sculpt. The sculpt looks amazing. I mean, it looks movie accurate. I mean, his scale is supposed to be like a bumpy scale, and his legs looks like a chicken feet, I think. And I think he has a tiny arms like that. And his snout looks like a T-Rex like snout. And I think he has derp eyes, I think. Yeah, it is. So let's take a look at occupation. Occupation wise, swip on his both arms, rotation on both legs, swip on his back tail, only tight swivel. Yeah, let's do a size comparison. Here it is, Shin Godzilla's second form. As you can see, taller. Here it is, Shin Godzilla's third form. As you can see, taller, a little bit taller. Here is mutated form. As you can see, shorter. Before anyone asks, no, Futurians did not erase Godzilla from history, because the Godzilla from 1954 and the Heisei Godzilla, they're not the same creature. Wiki Sir make that feel, and they explain a timeline, including and Demon 1954 explain it. And Army Viewer explain it as well. And I was like, I don't know who to believe. Because all three of them were true, but I don't know who to believe. So, sorry some of G fans who mistaken about Godzillasaurus as the same creature of 1954. They're not the same creature. So, Godzilla did not erase from existence. So, yeah, this is my review of Godzillasaurus figure. This is Skyrim. Peace out.